Last weekend at Northwestern University, A&O Productions and Dance Marathon presented Benefit, their co-sponsored annual spring concert starring the Oh My's and Vacationer.
Because it's a spring show, it is a smaller show, it's on campus, the vibe is typically, you know, we want it to be kind of a relaxed vibe that people can just walk by even if they don't know what's happening and stop by and enjoy it. Also, it's a less expensive concert than some of the bigger budget concerts we put on, and a lot of the bands we look at are indie, folk, rock, are in that smaller price range and more affordable for this show.
With free admission, organizers suggest a $5 donation to go towards DM's 2016 beneficiary. This event usually brings in around 500 students each year.
It is all going to DM, so if more people come, more donations, so we're happy with that too. Obviously, we're taking no profits from that, but we want as many kids to come to help donate to DM and sort of get their fundraising costs started and buy posters and get hyped about this concert and A&O as a whole.
Even though bad weather caused the originally outdoor concert to move indoors, the indie rock groups brought in hundreds of fans. A&O Productions and Dance Marathon consider their kickoff fundraising event a success.
Our first event as a new exec board, and so we're so excited to get things started and to start on a great note.